Bob Jeans is now,
yep.
It replaced Brad on this. And so as long as you keep it to the three council members, we're able to reply all and have a dialogue across anybody, additional council members that we can't. We have to reply just directly to you, so.
Okay, but it's also important transparency. The business happens in this meeting.
Oh, yeah, for sure. And it's all discoverable anyway. So my point wasn't to try and hide anything.
Right.
It's just, we just literally can't reply all and have a conversation over email if a quorum is present over email.
God.
Yeah. What, do what you're doing.
Okay, yeah, I'll just, I'm perfectly fine.
I just usually BCC everybody and that way you don't get rid of it.
Putting, you know, just sending it out to everyone.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, nothing will happen on this.
Communicate, but focus on the organized meeting, 6 PM.
Yep, got it.
Perfect. All right, and again, on the parking ordinance, I think I have some more work to do. I want to talk to the police to see. I did some initial research on it. I was actually surprised. I checked Issaquah and I checked North Bend, and they have very similar. No on-street parking longer than 24 hours. No, you know, so, and I'm mildly surprised by that, unless I don't need to be, because it's just generally not an issue. But you know, my family and I were gone to Chelan for the 3-day weekend, and four of our five cars were parked on the street for well over 24 hours, right? So by ordinance, those could have been called in and towed. Now, do I think our police department would have done that? No, right?
Typically, it's not unless they have flat tires, broken windows.
Right, and so
even then, it takes multiple.
It may not be something that we want to address, but it was something that popped up on Facebook, and I jumped in and said, you know, how do we? I think the intent of the law is to not have dead, you know, broken down cars on blocks on city property, right? I don't think it's, wow, we have three cars. I didn't drive one this weekend because we're just chilling at home. But that's what the ordinance says. So I will talk with, again, I'll talk to the police department on this in our meeting. Public safety, it is Wednesday, believe it or not. And just kind of get a feel for where they are, if it's not really an issue and everything kind of getting handled, maybe we don't need to worry about it.
Should I mute in the, there is no parking lot between a different group.
Yeah.
Just gonna leave it all here and so
perfect.
Find it
yep.
Anything differently.
Sounds good. Do we have any other matters of business?
Okay. Yes.
All right. Well, this is the shortest CDC meeting I've been to. 42 minutes later.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We'll dismiss and adjourn.
Did you want to set a time? To
yeah, let's do that. Do you mind if we go to your office? I just want to.